Hey everybody, Maria here, live in the Raymond Hood Room at the Scranton Cultural Center, gearing up for tonight's underground microphone. So thrilled to be here with five of my favorite gentlemen in the area. If you haven't caught them yet at Jack's Draft House every Thursday night, they are here tonight, ready to perform for you. So excited about this live stream. We're sitting here with Southside Five. Before we get started, just want to say a very special thank you to the Overlook Estate Foundation. This program is partially funded by a generous grant from that organization, so we're very thrilled to have that. If you too are inclined to show some support, we would surely appreciate that as well. No amount is too small, no amount is too large, and you'll see some information scrolling at the bottom of your screen or in the conversation. So. We don't want to keep this up any longer. We're going to get started. We're bringing you Southside Five.
Thank you. That's right. You're listening to the Southside Five. That's Nick Driscoll on the clarinet. This is where the room typically applauds. I'll introduce everybody one by one as we go. All right. That was a original Southside Five song called Bug. And here's a tune by Jimmy Bryant and Speedy West called The T-Bone Rag. Another Southside 5 original called Good Monster. Thank you. Well, it is December after all, folks. That being said, nothing like some old classics written by Jewish fellas in New York in the 1920s. Here's a song by Irving Berlin called White Christmas. If this was a show, you wouldn't think twice about this quick tuning break. But since everything's quiet, it might seem a little bit long. But believe me, this is a very, very quick thing. Thank you. Anthony's watching. Oh yeah, we just Driscoll's got his newfound love of his winter hat, and he said he could wear it all the time. I said, you and Anthony both. Anthony's always got his blue hat on. Here's another Southside 5 original. Thank you.
no, hopping on over here just real quick to have a little chat with you, if you don't mind.
Chat.
Come chat. On.
Oh, come over there.
No, no, I'm coming over here.
Oh, great, great.
That was
right
awesome.
Here.
Why don't you tell us a little bit more about the group? How did it all get started?
Well, this particular crew of people, we've all played together separately over the years in different configurations, as you've probably seen. I'm sure you know all of us in different forms. In the past, I've written music that's, you know, in the tradition of this old swing music, from gypsy swing to western swing, or just classic American, Benny Goodman, Charlie Christian type music that I wrote. And then after we were coming out of this COVID moment there, we thought, well, we should have like an actual band, because it becomes very easily the case in this style of music where like you might know how to play it, which is a blessing and a curse, but you can just kind of wing it in jazz. If you know the vocabulary and the, you know, some of the standard songs, you can do it. But there's nothing that really beats having a crew that plays, you know, every week and does some rehearsing too. A very taboo subject in the jazz world.
Well, and especially this crew, because you've got like fabulous players part of this group.
Agreed.
Which I know that you're going to introduce the rest of the band as you
move. Oh, yeah, I kept forgetting. Yeah, yeah, it's just Nick. It's mostly Nick. It's been that way for some time.
And you can do that. I just want to shout out to the Overlook Estate Foundation, because this program is partially funded by a grant from that foundation. We're very grateful to have that. So if you two are inclined to help support this program, we can't wait to have folks back. We were hoping to do so by now. Hopefully it'll be happening soon. But when we do open up those doors, you all know that we provide a listening room experience, which kind of makes this unique. But you can always catch this fabulous group, Southside Five, at Jack's every Thursday night. And then you've got some other places that you play as well. So,
yep.
All right. Without further ado, come on back up, Nick.
All right.
Southside Five.
All right, in the tradition of some of the music that influences our original tunes, here is a melody by one of my favorite guitarists, Django Reinhardt, but reinvented in the darkness is mind here as a New Orleans thing. So, hit it, AJ. Thank you. time for vocals. Yes, it's time for vocals. Here's a combination of a couple old tunes that we hadn't heard put together, so we did our best to mash them up. This is the Black and White Rag, which is originally a ragtime piano song that then turned into kind of a Texas fiddle tune, and mixed with a Bob Wills tune called Take Me Back to Tulsa. Some folks call her Dinah. Stole my heart away from me way down in Louisiana. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Smile, never do look sour. Traveling all over the countryside, playing by the hour. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take it. Take me back. want to do, should we go to, sorry, what's the time again? Just make sure we're timing it right.
7:48.
7:48. All right, we got time for a few more songs.
Let's do the, let's do a slow one, and then let's do the other vocals.
Are we doing silent, or we're done with that?
You want to do that at the end? You want to do that last?
That's at the end, yeah.
Okay, great. Let's do it.
Throwing punches with the sound.
Yeah. With the feel. Different feel.
Whatever you want.
Yeah, don't put the solo in.
You pick.
Oh, no, no, no. Ride with Warriors then.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, yeah. Ride.
Oh.
Ride.
Yeah,
throw punches. Let's go.
Punches.
Let's
hear that.
Sure. You pick, AJ.
This is the portion of the show where we just tell AJ to do whatever he wants to do, and then we'll adjust this song to the feel of his choosing. Pressure's on, AJ. Here you go.
Thank you.
quick. I just want to say thank you to everybody for tuning in. We're getting almost close. Sitting here with Southside 5, just want to thank you guys for coming down and doing this for us.
Absolutely.
Thank you guys for tuning in. Our next one is not until January 4th, and we've got Todd Lavelle coming in. I know. I'll let you know. Thanks, Nick. Our next one is January 4th. Todd Lavelle will be in, and we want to wish you a very Merry Christmas. And once again, Southside 5 is going to finish out the night. You have a couple more you're going to do, right?
Oh, sure, yeah. If we got time for two, we'll do two. All right. We're going to do two more songs. So we got Ian O'Hara on the bass. I said that quickly during the song. I forgot to intro the band. That's Ian O'Hara on the bass. Trail Boss on the archtop. AJ Jump on the drums. My name's Roy, and that's Nick Driscoll, as I said earlier. We're actually going to do one long one for you. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you. Good night. And as Maria mentioned, we play every Thursday night at Jack's Draft House up in the hill section of Scranton here. So if you're ever looking for something to do on a Thursday night, 7 p.m., great food and drinks and all that, and good music too. So see you next time.